Hey everyone, it's Orca. We're gonna be playing some Clam Blitz today. I am on my lunch break, and this is a couple hours before Splatfest. I have one rotation in me. I got one full rotation, then I gotta go. I have a meeting at the head of the hour, the top of the hour. And, yeah, I have not played in days. Again, I have not been able to play this week at all. It's been sad, actually. I've just really been wanting to play, and I haven't been able to. But, you know, I gotta make do with what time I have. My week has been really good otherwise. You know, I've had a really good week, honestly, in terms of just a lot of good things happening. It's been very busy, seen a lot of people, done a lot of things. Anyway, no time to think about that anymore. Let's booyah and get it on with. Yeah, I saw the bomb there. And we all just died. Realizing what weapons we're fighting with. This time to support the there. Let's go. I saw someone there. I am playing Ansi right now. I'm not playing well. Hopefully I can play some game well during this rotation or during this series. Really hoping so. Need to focus more on just splats. Need to focus on that. Oh, I'm gonna be up against this top 500 each time, aren't I? Not really looking forward to that, but okay, whatever. Nothing from that. We cannot see. That was just the most disappointing thing I have ever experienced. We had their plat for like a whole minute and a half. Goodness. Jump. Like, how disappointing. Anyway, I can't think about that anymore. Like, that was just really effed up. I can't, overstate how messed up that truly, truly was. Can't hit my shots. Are you alive? How actually are you alive right now? What the actual... Dude, this game is annoying me. Where is everyone? Oh my... Dude, this game is really annoying. This game is just really freaking annoying. I do not want to be matched against Mipha again. I'm just gonna take some time. I need some new people to play with here. I can take a little bit of time. Oh my gosh. It's like the three same people. It's literally the same exact people. Dude. I couldn't get any picks. I couldn't do anything. Gosh. Dude, we were lit. That game was so frustrating for so many reasons. And now I have to go into the third. Whatever. I have to go into the third game with my mindset just not exactly where I need it to be. I need it to be like in a good place, or else I'm just gonna get 0-3'd. Okay, this is a different group now. Thank you. All right, we'll be back some other time. Bye.